A centering pass. Here's a chance for Kemp. Scores! David Kemp's on the board, and the Leafs have tied it.
But he's just going to buy himself some time. He doesn't get pressured, gets down a little give and go with Hall. And then you can see traffic out high. That's an outman play as Hall makes the little bumper pass. Bad read there by the San Jose Sharks, and a really good play by Kerfoot.
Dark zone, Matthews, Kerfoot down low, Berner, tick, tack, goal, and the Leafs get one back on a beauty as Morgan Rielly sets up Mitch Marner.
Well, what a play by Marner to the stick after a turnover in the offensive zone. Marner again looking to see who he's got with him. Off the stick of Matthews, down low, and Morgan Rielly almost passed the net at that point, down so low, but he's able to just chip it back. And the key here for Marner is the stop-up. I mean, so often you see a guy do a flyby and go around. On both sides, you had a good stop right at the last second by
Nylander in the slot. Rielly, Matthews, scores! A blast from the Rocket Richard Trophy winner, and the game is tied.
About the guy, but sooner or later you want to see what you've been seeing all year long, and this was very much more like a great puck movement. Rielly takes it down for a couple of strides. That opens up the shooting lane for Matthews, and doing what he does best, walking into this one-timer. He just gets it perfectly placed, and I can tell you, as a shooter,